The purpose of this video is to show you how to upload a diagram into MyCourses. As of August 16th, 2016, Imgur has decided to change the way that direct links are handled, and it is therefore a little bit more troublesome in order to get a direct link from Imgur.com. There is still a way that we can get around this though, and this is the purpose of this video. So the first thing you need to do is go to imgur.com, I-M-G-U-R.com. On the arrow next to new post, click upload images. You can either drag it into this box or you can browse for the image. And it will appear here. Now often the image will be the wrong size to fit in my courses. So what's going to be necessary is to click on this down arrow, click on edit image. Over here, change the first number to 700 and then click on apply. What this will do is it will size the image appropriately so that your instructor will be able to see it within my courses. After you've done that, click on save and the image will appear here. After that, what you'll need to do is click on the down arrow, go to get share links, and then click on BB Code Forums, this one. Click on copy. Then when you go back to My Courses to post the link to the image, what you'll need to do is click on this insert image over here. It's on the far left. Paste the link from imgur.com into the box. This next step is really important because otherwise the image won't appear. You'll need to remove the image tags, so this part at the beginning and this part at the end that has the image IMG in square brackets. So all you're left with is this link. After that, click on add, then you can click on this image is decorative and then click OK. Now what you'll see is that the diagram has appeared in my courses and is appropriately sized for your instructor to look at it. After that, you can save as normal and continue submitting the quiz.